Sometimes people wonder how divorce mediation could possibly work when they argue so much in their own homes and in their own lives. Hi, I'm Catherine Miller. I've been a divorce lawyer in New York and mediator for over 30 years. And here's something that I've learned. People get into something that I call the conflict trap. I'll give you an example. There are some conversations that I have with my husband where he says something, I say something, and then he says something. And I know that the thing that I want to say, the thing that's right front and foremost in my mind, that I feel so committed to, I'm so right about, I know that if I say it, that I could literally script out what he's going to say and what I'm going to say in response for the next 20 minutes. And I also know that both he and I are going to walk away from that conversation frustrated and unhappy. Now, I can't see you, but when I tell people this, usually they're nodding their heads because everybody knows what it feels like to be stuck in that conflict trap. And we don't just have it with our spouses. It happens with our parents, with our siblings, with our children, with our close friends and neighbors. People at varying levels get into very familiar patterns of conversation and they can't get out. And this is why divorce mediation works, even when it feels almost impossible and you don't see how it possibly could. Because it's the mediator's job to intervene in that conflict trap and help people see a new way, a new place to a different conversation and a different landing place. It might not be exactly where you want it to land, but it'll be different than that same tried and true unhappy place that you know so well. So if you're interested in learning more about divorce mediation in New York or virtual divorce mediation anywhere in the country, give me a call. I'd love to talk to you about it. Thanks for listening.